scientific activity on the earth is to create quality life for humans. This fundamental has been forgotten, unfortunately. Forgotten or have not given the importance it requires. And that's why in entire world, there is inequality, there is poverty, there is unemployment, underemployment, all such issues we are addressing. And we are trying to find some patch up, solution to this. And a market recession, all such are emerging because of all this situation. So one have to understand all such things. What are the causes to such situations? And that needs to be addressed. When I enter to this, India is very different. We can't have a uniform economic policy for India. Economic policy prosperity depends upon the country, geographical, social, also a different parameters exist for the economic well-being of a particular country. So we can't follow China, what China has done, what Europe has done. We are a very different country, very different social fabric, very different geographical. A lot of differences we have. So we need to have a tailor-made policy for us. And we are rich enough in manpower, labor surplus. So we should have designed the policy to mobilize the labor, invest the labor. But unfortunately, we could not. So we need, in these transitions, now the ideas are coming, flourishing. What initiative should be there to find the solution of all such things? So a lot of discussion in the policy-making bodies, they are also taking. First time I am hearing that employment policy is going to come up. After a lot, we had been discussing industrial policies, this, that, but we are hopefully a group of ministers is set up now. And they are very close. Perhaps we are hopeful we will hear something tomorrow by Prime Minister's speech. So something going to come up for employment policy. Employment policy is the real dimension, direction, transition to address this concept. Means ultimately country will find how to employ our people, how to provide livelihood to them. So this is big issue. Certain new opportunities has emerged as of the digital use, digital platforms is the reach to the Mr. Yogi was also referring. So I also find it's a very good this one, and it has a very bright future, bright hope in the coming days. So digitalization, in this digital literacy drive, which is still missing. I have gone through the entire this digitalized policy of the government, but the focus on digital literacy, the in-country, the workforce, even today people, they are having their ATM card, but while they are going to the ATM, they are trying to help someone by please dial my PIN number and get this one. They are unable to do their SMSs number. So this type of population we have, and putting them into total this digital platform. So digital literacy is most required in the form of this much simple, whereas illiterate people can also understand how digitally they can. Otherwise, the welfare schemes, what is happening to that? Perhaps Yogiji was referring to this base code is coming up, this Atmanirbhar Bharat. Sir, we have seen after independence, there are hundreds of pro-poor schemes. Almost all this one government said. What happened? What fate they are having? Where they have gone down? And there is budgetary allocation. There are persons, those who are eligible, but even it is not voting on. But the region having legislation, my 99% problem is non-enforcement of labor laws. And Unniji and we were discussing what is this shortcoming in this legislation, why it is not being enforced. I, being trade unionist, was trying to understand perspective of the industry, why they are not getting it implemented. So lot of different approach needs to apply to understand the things to move from one paradigm to another paradigm. So, next area is skill this one. They are working since so many years, and number of initiative has come up. Yesterday, BMS has organized this series, lecture series. I was hearing a gentleman connected to this new education policy. He was talking about this e-skill. Was referring something, earning while learning. I said, sir, I have a little different thing. You have to propose learning while earning. Earning while learning and learning while earning. One can say it's the same thing, but to me, to a worker, why I'm working, if I'm learning same time, similar time, it has a different meaning to me. But the course designed so far, earning while learning. So, a different approach again needed. Otherwise, this vast workforce, this majority, the illiterate, lot of these contradictions are here. So, a different approach needed to address all such things. And the next one is this EDP and other approach. Again, I'm trying to refer, if you think total well-being, total development, then you have not to go for GDP-based developmental approach. You have to see whether a common man, whether a common worker, because we are market-driven economy, and market depends upon the purchaser. So who are purchaser? The purchaser, hardly getting 10,000, 8,000, these contract workers, whether they can drive the market, whether these industries, these development cycle, these type of progress, development, GDP, what item we are having, it is returning back. If it is not returning back, that's why society or the purchaser or the workers are also not returning back into the economy, to the market. And again, market recession is there. Government is trying, bringing many fancy idea. PF contribution, one can go for 12% to 10%. I ask, why this? No. Take home salary will increase. So you enhance his salary. You are so generous that workers should go with the handsome salary. You enhance his salary. Why? No. He will expand in the market. Ultimately, market needs. So why not these market dynamics leaders things to pay decent base to the workers? Ultimately, it will get it. So, make it success, all stakeholders of this economy, the business, the society, the total well-being, and to think into balance. Then only this transition, this transformation can be thought. Otherwise, I'm not addressing this pandemic related. It's a symptom, it will go. I'm not worried to this. I'm worried what we have started discussing some 2012 and onward, even today we are engaged trying to find out. So with this word, I am of this view, a balanced approach needs to be done. Until unless balanced approach is not here, this is not going to get us. For time being, for sort of this type of webinars, we can come out with a solution, with a resolution. That is not going to work. It has not worked. The legislation, the policies of the governments, governance, perhaps Yogi ji was referring to, where governance works. Government has totally withdrawn from the governance. There is no question of having governance. So, lot of things needs to be revisited in the reality, the sense, really it is happening on the ground or not.